Joyce Elliott. Whose side is she on? Defund the Police radicals are on her side. She stood alongside them at an anti-police protest. And Elliott would take Pelosi and Biden's side against Arkansas. Biden's plan for a $4 trillion tax hike would be the largest in history, halting the recovery. The wrong liberal at the wrong time, on the wrong side. That's Joyce Elliott. Congressional Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.